freaking neat.
So first look of the ball for tonight.